This is the Sangfwa Center for Public Health and Safety. That is where 602 hid the architect's head.
He's funnier than he looks. And this?
The old smuggling tunnels that run underneath. See? This is how I'll get the head and get out.
Oh, that easy, huh? It looks like a mess down there.
Just be there when I resurface.
I don't see a better option. So, which grav cycle am I taking?
The light.
Wait a sec. You're cool with that?
Yeah, you're gonna need all the help you can get.
I'll go find some trouble.
That's a touchy throttle!
That's our building, folks. Used to be more break-ins there than any other Rayon office.
Why is that?
That's where all the public records were kept before, you know, the clouds were built.
Ready to get back to the mission, guys? Find Koki's access point so we can retrieve the head and we can all go home.
Yeah!
Okay. Utility access hatch located. We've got enemy activity nearby.
Well, those red eyes picked the wrong place to set up shop. Let's put them out of business.
Thank you.
Okay.
Coming back.
I got it.
Right away. Roger. All right, mi gente. I won't be long. Keep them busy up here.
Oh, we got you covered. Just come out in one piece, little hero.
Hey, be safe.
He's on his way, boss.
Good. Time to create a distraction.
Let the mayhem begin. Shall we kick this off?
They're taking the bait.
Put a friendly down!
back.
You got it.
You got it.
Coming up. Yeah, sure.
Looks like 602 made some tunnels of his own.
Good, Cookie. Good. Let us know when you have the head. We'll keep buying you time. Targeting!
Going for the kill. Enemy dispatch.
Supply depot. This could get loud.
That's kind of the point.
Yeah, sure.
Some repairs.
Yeah, sure.
Returning!
it, Shammer. Roamer, we'll need to take care of that if you want to keep your weapons online.
Disabled. You're good to go, Roamer. Yeah!
Got it!
I have the head in my hands, people! I expected a scientist's brain to be bigger, or at least heavier.
Put your foot around and get out of there!
You got it!
Thank you.
here comes the Thunderhead.
Roger.
so, guys. I'm a little turned around down here.
Follow your flares.
Well, I kind of skipped the flares part.
You're lost.
We're prepared for this scenario. There are several other access hatches in your sector. Koki, can you get to the surface?
That I can do.
We'll find you.
Got it.
Access GL-24 is a no.
Let's find another. Will do.
Maybe he could ask the architect's head if it knows where it is.
It's great that you found a sense of humor, Seguin, but maybe better timing?
Utility access GL-22. No.
You got it! Can you describe the hatch, mate?
Seriously? It's dark and it won't budge.
You in there, Koki?
GL-23. Also a no.
I am about to lose my cool!
You're not the only one, Doyle.
GL.
Yeah, we know, Seguin.
Don't you shout at me.
All right. Next hatch.
Koki, is it wet or dry where you are? Is it flooded?
Up to my knees. Why?
Oh, guys, we're looking in the wrong place.
I gotta find another way out of here.
Dry as a bone.
Damn it! I'm gonna throttle that guy.
Hey, I'm out! Sigmund was right! I'm down by the water! Do you see my flare?
Did he end up all the way over there?
We see it. No one's close. So hang tight. We're coming to you.
Okay. I kind of hope those grav cycles I saw were you guys. I guess the sharks are circling, my friends.
Stay out of sight, you fool!
It's a little late for that, brother. Making a run for it. You can do this, Koki! You can do- It's Black Shuck! If this is about the damage we did to your cloud... No? Well, trust me. He don't want this dusty old brain can. I just carry it around for luck.
Your friend is out of luck.
I'm sorry, Agnes!
What the hell just happened?
That's Black Shuck. He has the head. You're our best pilot, Romer. Stop him!
Do what you have to, Romer. We'll catch up when we can.
Thank you.
Our cycles are hard to shake. I'll double back as soon as I shoot them.
Chuck is down.
This is a nasty inconvenience. Shame to lose you now. Which architect were you? Scientist? Mentor? Should I thank you for my body or my mind?
Chuck, come out with the head or we'll blast you out.
Don't be rash, Romer. You wouldn't dare lose this beguiling artifact, would you?
I guess we'll see.
And you don't know what dangers await you in the darkness. You have a companion. A natural companion. So fragile. One more step and I'll puncture this old can like I did your friend. Your loss will be much greater than mine.
Turn over the head now, and maybe I'll put in a good word for you with the HLC.
The HLC. You can never quite eradicate these roaches. But soon...
Why are you talking with him?
No, Doyle! He has the head!
Exactly! That's how you pull a snake from its hole. There's your precious head. Let me show you a real weapon.
That head is useless without me. Someone who knows how to exploit its knowledge.
Codes for the head, of course.
Not enough, Chuck. How about the cloud?
Release me, and I'll tell you.
The cloud and the codes, or you die.
I accept.
Doyle? He lives.
Touch me again, you half-wit son of a crooked cop, and you'll lose what brain you have left.
What? He'll live.